Heavy rains in Japan are forcing about 2 million people in 7 prefectures to leave their homes. The western regions of the country were hit hardest by the quote, unprecedented quad rainfall, the BBC reported. The forecasts of meteorologists are disappointing. In the coming days it will be raining across the country. Heavy rainfall is expected, particularly in Fukuoka and Hiroshima prefectures. Flooded roads were shown in footage from local broadcaster NHK.